It was one of those things that, you know, just happens on the spot. Feeling long on, Cooper was batting. I knew we were always in for a chance at long on or long off because the way he hits the ball. So from the moment he hit it, I thought, oh, he didn't hit that well from watching. And then I made a couple steps inside. And when I made a couple steps forward, I realized, oh no, it's coming. It hit it better than I actually thought. So, you know, I was just running back. You know, it was one of those things, you just try to jump as high as you can. I jumped and I caught it. But when I caught it, now when I landed, I was close to the rope. I was so close that I had to make one other step and the left foot was very close to the rope. So I had no choice but to throw it up. You know, sometimes you throw it up and you throw it beyond the boundary. But I tried to throw it up inside the field of play. And unfortunately, now with the momentum and the adrenaline and everything, it went too far. So I had to try to stop, turn, and then run. And then I thought I had it again. And it was just in front of me, so I had to pull out the full blooded dive. I couldn't go two hands. I was going two hands, if you saw, but I had to use my right hand, which sort of gave me a little more, you know, a little more stretch. So, and then it happened. So at the end of the day, you know, thanks for that, we got Kieron Pollard out and we won that game. It's coming! It's coming! It's coming! It's coming! He's going up. Jump! Return. Stops there. Throws it back. Stops there. Come back. And then you dive full left. When I look back at the video, it was about this close. So wow. When I actually go over, you can see that it didn't move and some dust came up and then I had to go back. I can't dive now, is in the moment, but I drew it back so far that I had to run, still make an extra couple of steps and then run. So that was it. Song's pretty simple, words, but it's when the action time is if you can do it.
I think most of the boys are pretty happy with the practice and their preparation.